Stunned motorists have witnessed a violent brawl between two men in the middle of a Westgate freeway exit ramp. Let's go live now to Eliza Rugg at the scene in Spotswood. Eliza, the road rage attack stopped traffic.
It did, Alicia, and witnesses have told us this brawl unfolded just before 2 o'clock yesterday afternoon on the Westgate outbound at the exit ramp at Spotswood. There was a driver of a Linfox truck who had blocked a lane of traffic at the intersection at the traffic lights there, so other motorists couldn't get through. That's when the driver of a ute has jumped out of his car to confront the truckie, and both men have ended up punching each other. They were wrestling on the ground there until another driver, a third driver, stepped in to break up the fight. Everyone drove away from the scene. We understand that no calls were made to 000, but obviously this was a really ugly road rage incident, Alicia, so police are asking anyone with information to contact them.
Yes, of course. Okay, Eliza, thank you.